Let's talk about homonyms, Filipino dialects edition. Words that are said the same, spelled the same, but have totally different meanings. The word is bitin. In Tagalog, it means lacking or not enough. But in Bisaya, it means snake. Wow, how did it escalate that quick?
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Emil from Choose Pinas. Don't forget to watch us every Tuesday, 3 p.m. to FM1 Philippines Facebook page. And don't forget to follow all our accounts, Instagram, Facebook. We are also in Spotify. See you, and don't forget, we choose Pinas.